Tonight at 11, a series of storms causing flight delays and traffic headaches.
Plus, grocery stores packed. We're following the last-minute Thanksgiving Day rush.
And I'm tracking rain in that weekend forecast. Possible travel impacts tonight at 11.